Sanibonani, I am Bonakele Majuba, MSc for Education in Mpumalanga. The Department of Education is pulling all stops to ensure that all measures to address, prevent and combat the spread of the coronavirus in the education sector are adhered to. Teachers and support staff who were screened, given basic orientation and received the PPEs are expected to report for work in keeping to the lockdown regulations. The department will ensure that deliveries of PPEs, the provision of water, and improvement of sanitation infrastructure receive top priority. Deep cleaning of schools should be done on an ongoing basis, and in this regard, we want to express our gratitude to school governing bodies for executing this important task with excellence. Any person who enters an office or school must be screened, and every school must have sufficient quantities of hand sanitizers. Regular washing of hands with soap and clean water must be the order of the day. Wearing a mask at school or office is compulsory as per government guidelines to protect one another against COVID-19 infections. Department offices and schools are required to provide a minimum of 2 cloth face masks to each learner, educator, official and support staff. This provision of cloth face masks is not a matter of choice, but serious mandatory undertaking to ensure that all of us comply with the safety standards and protocols. It is also essential that social distancing requirements are observed at every site. We request all role players to double their efforts to cover the lost ground. We welcome everyone back and wish you a safe working environment. Ngiyabonga.